Thank you. Zobaldi. Bobby Martin. Art Willis.
City of Tiny Lights. Sure, if I don't you wanna go?
Thank you. city of Tiny Light.
Yeah. qualities.
I'm hotter than your husband, hotter than your husband.
Equality is.
Go down to White Sands and everybody club, y'all.
And that's all it is.
Go down and work the wall and work the floor.
Equality is.
Work the pipe and work the
wall. That's all it is.
Stay I fair. Hope you enjoy yourself, cause the show is about to begin.
Hey, they're really dancing there, I'm all of this truck. On the floor, on the pipe, bouncing off of the wall. Hey, the people here really tearing it up. On the side, on the back, by the front of the stage. Hey, it's really crazy, you can take it from me. I should know, cause I go every time I'm in town. If you never try to let me straighten you out, it's the best kind of place to unfasten yourself. Mud Club,
all the way downtown.
Mud Club,
they ain't messing around.
Mud Club,
just turn to the left and look around, because it's there somewhere. If you ain't found it, better hurry up. The folks down there is on auto-destruct.
And so can you be too.
The fact of the matter is,
it's made for you.
Try it on a Saturday about 4 o'clock in the morning, or even on a Monday at midnight, when there's just a few of them fabulous poodles doing the peppermint twist for real in a black sack dress with 9-inch heels. And then a farmer with a blue mohawk comes in.
Oh shit, farmer!
In serious Levi. Then he works the ball, he works the pipe, he works the tractor, he works the combine, he works the cultivator, and he works the wall some more. Then he does a little milking, makes a little cheese, goes to the state fair, and the next thing you know, he's out there seeking the sudsy yellow nozzle to his foaming nocturnal parametric digital whole wheat interface geothermal terpsichorean ejectamenta. In serious leather, serious chains, serious Levi's, serious behavior. Any farmer with a blue mohawk is serious business. From when he comes downtown from the ruins of Studio 54 to twist and frug in an arrogant gesture which looks like this to the best of what the 20th century has to offer at the Mud Club. Oh yeah. Al Malkin is down there right now looking for a virgin with nice breath.
Why me you?
And you don't even know it.
Hey, they're really dancing there on all of this truck. On the floor, on the pipe, bouncing off of the wall. Hey, the people here really tearing it up. On the side, in the back, by the front of the stage. Hey, really crazy, you can take it from me. I should know, cause I go every time I'm in town. If you never try to let me straighten you out, it's the best kind of place to unfasten yourself while you work the wall. Work the floor, work the pipe, in serious pain. Some take the Bible for what it's worth, when it says that the meek shall inherit the earth. Well, I heard that some sheep has bought New Jersey last week. Suckers ain't getting nothing. Is Harirama really wrong? If you wander around with a napkin on, with a bell on a stick, and your hair is all gone, the geek shall inherit nothing.
You say your life's a bum deal and you're kinda up against the wall. Well, people, you ain't even got no kinda deal at all. Cause what they do in Washington,
they just take care of number one. And number one ain't you. Those Jesus freaks, well, they're friendly, but the shit they believe has got their minds all shut. And they don't even care when the church takes a cut.
Ain't it bleak when you got so much nothing?
So what do you do?
Hey, eat that pork, eat that ham, laugh till you choke on Billy Graham, around Moses, Aaron, and Abraham. You're all a waste of time, and it's your last that's on the line.
On the line.
Do what you wanna, do what you will, just don't mess up your neighbor's will. And when you pay the bill, kindly leave a little tip and help the next poor sucker on his one-way trip.
For the hotel room.
Hotel room, hotel room, hotel room, hotel room, hotel room.
Whoever we are, wherever we're from, we should have noticed by now our behavior is dumb. And if our chances expect to improve, it's gonna take a lot more than trying to remove the other race or the other whatever from the face of the planet altogether. They call it the Earth, which is a dumb kind of name, but they named it right because we behave the same. We are dumb all over.
Dumb all over, yes we are. Dumb all over, near and far. Dumb all over, black and white. People, we is not that tight.
Nerds on the left, nerds on the right. Religious fanatics on the air every night, saying the Bible tells a story and makes the details sound real gory about what to do if the geeks over there don't believe in the book we got over here. You can't run a race without no feet, and pretty soon there won't be no street for dummies to jog on or doggies to dog on. Religious fanatics can make it be all gone. It won't blow up and disappear. It'll just look ugly for a thousand years. Can't run a country by a book of religion, not by a heap or a lump or a smidgen of foolish rules of ancient date, designed to make you all feel great while you fold, spindle, and mutilate those unbelievers from a neighboring state. Two arms, hooray, that's great. Two legs ain't bad unless there's a crate they ship the parts to mama in. For souvenirs, two ears. Not his, not hers, but what the hey. The good book says it gotta be that way, but their book says
revenge the Crusades.
Whips and chains and hand grenades. Two arms, have another and another. Our God says there ain't no other. Our God says it's all okay. Our God says this is the way. It says in the book,
burn and destroy.
Repent and redeem and revenge and deploy and rumble thee forth to the land of the unbelieving scum on the other side. Cause they don't go for what's in the book and that makes them bad, so. Verily, we must choppeth them up and stompeth them down, or rent a nice French bomb to poof them out of existence while leaving their real estate just where we need it to use again for temples in which to praise our God, because he can really take care of business. And when his humble TV servant with a brown suit and white hair and a blonde wife who takes phone calls tells us it's okay to do this stuff, then we gotta do it. Cause if we don't do it, we ain't going up to heaven. Depending on which book you're using at the time. Can't use theirs, it's all lies. Gotta use mine, ain't that right? That's what they say every night, every day. Hey, listen, we can't really be dumb if we're just following God's orders. After all, he wrote this book here, and in the book, it says he made us all to be just like him. So if we're dumb, then God is dumb. Maybe even a little ugly on the side.
A little ugly on the side. Come on over.
Dance, dance. He's dancing wildly in the aisles. Oh my goodness, tomorrow in the newspapers they'll say the people in the front row were just dancing wildly. Okay. As you all know, dancing wildly is one form of ignorance, and here's another. This is a song about one of my favorite holidays, and I'm sure it's one of yours too, because it has pumpkins in it. Shoot, Chad.
Hobnobbling with the goblin, the goblin girl from the mystery world. Hobnobbling with the goblin, she's black and green because it's Halloween. Is the way she dressed, little green shoes and her hair's a mess. On Halloween night at the costume ball, she's a goblin girl and she can gobble it all. She's a goblin, a goblin girl, she's a goblin, a goblin girl. I've been hobbling cause of the goblin, goblin girl, goblin girl. Some girls like to dress like a witch. Some girls like to dress like a queen. The best way a girl can dress for me is in a goblin suit. Ooh, they look so cute. When she's a goblin, there ain't a problem. When she's a goblin, I start a wobbling. Pink all over, some is tan. Goblin girls from every land. They look good from any which way. Every Halloween you can hear me say, goblin girl, take it away.
Dancing wildly in the middle.
Hobnobbling with the goblin, the goblin girl from the mystery world. The goblin girl from the mystery world. The goblin girl from the mystery world. Goblin girl from the mystery world.
Oh, go on, dance to this. We'll be right back.
whiskey's on the rack. He's into rubber every night. He's so gay. He's almost everyone today. He's okay. He's got a role he wants to play. He's okay. Maybe he'll need a little change. Maybe his lover should be thanking him for the way he makes his plane come into drops of golden rain. He's so gay. He rules the city in a way.
Teeth are shiny. Tell all the girls they can kiss my hiney. Here I am at a famous school. I'm dressing sharp, I'm acting cool. I got a cheerleader here who wants to help with my paper. Let her do all the work and maybe later I'll rape her. Oh God, I am the American dream. I do not think I'm too extreme. And I'm a handsome son of a bitch. Gonna get a good job and be real. Go Navy! Women's liberation came creeping all across the nation. I tell you people, I was not ready when I flew this dyke by the name of Freddie. She made a little speech then. Oh, she tried to make me say when. She had my balls in her vice, but she left the dick. I guess it's still hooked on, but now it shoots too quick. Oh God, I am the American dream. But now I smell like Vaseline. And I'm a miserable son of a bitch. Am I a boy or a lady? I don't know which.
I wonder, 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 wonder.
So I went out and bought me a leisure suit. Jingle my change, but I'm still kinda cute. I got a job doing radio promo. And none of the jocks can even tell I'm a homo. Eventually me and a friend sorta drifted along into S&M. I can take about an hour on the Tower of Power, long as I get a little golden shower. Oh God, I am the American dream. With a spindle up my butt till it makes me scream. And I'll do anything to get ahead. I'll lay awake nights saying thank you, Fred.
Oh God, I'm so fantastic.
Thanks to Freddy, I'm a sexual spastic.
And my name is Bobby Brown.
There's one now. Watch him now. He's going down.
And his name is Bobby Brown.
Watch him now. He's dancing wildly.
And his name is Bobby Brown.
Watch him now, because the name of this song is Hey, Keep It Greasy.
Keep it greasy so it'll go down easy. 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 Roll it over and grease it down and rock it through the heart of town. And now these women, they sure has it tough. These good men, well, they just ain't enough. All these good girls are looking all the time. Good men is something that they can't find. Cause if they find one miraculously, as they can be. Cause if they find one and let him go, chances are they might not never find one no more. So they keep it greasy so it'll go down easy. Keep it greasy so it'll go down easy. Keep it greasy so it'll go down easy. Roll it over and grease it down and back it through the heart of town. A good loving man is hardest to find. A good woman needs to ease her mind. I know a few that need to ease it behind. All you gotta do is grease it down and everything is fine. Keep it greasy so it'll go down easy. Keep it greasy so it'll go down easy. Keep it greasy so it'll go down easy. Girl don't need no fancy grease to get herself some rough release. Any kind of lube will do. Maybe from another part of you. Lube from the north, lube from the south. Take a little slobber from the side of your mouth. Roll it over, whiz it down. Here come that crazy screaming sowing. Keep it greasy so it'll go down easy. Keep it greasy so it'll go down easy. Keep it greasy so it'll go down easy. Roll it over and grease it down. 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 Grease it.
Screaming sound again now.
Honey, honey, hey, baby, don't you want a man like me? Honey, honey, hey, baby, don't you want a man like me?
He was a playboy type, he smoked a pipe, his favorite phrase was out of sight. He had an Irish setter. It was a singles bar, a Tuesday night. The moon was dim, the band was tight.
They did the bump together. What a splendid sight.
Her teeth were white.
The drinks were cheap. It was ladies' night. He was glad that he met her. She was an office girl.
Her name was Betty.
Her favorite group was
Echo and the Bunny Man.
They discussed the weather.
Honey, honey, hey, baby, don't you want a man like me? Honey, honey, hey, baby, don't you want a man like me? Honey, honey, hey, baby, don't you wanna? Baby, don't you wanna?
She was a lonely sort, just a little too short. Her jokes were dumb and her favorite sport was hockey in the winter. He was duly impressed and was quick to suggest any sport with a puck had to be about the best as he jabbed his elbow in her.
Later on they went off to where the music was soft. The candles were trippy. They saw a real hippie who delivered their dinner. The rice was brown, and soon they found that the crowd around that had jammed the room, well, it seemed to be getting thinner. Honey, hey, baby, don't want a man like me. Honey, hey, baby, don't want a man like me. Honey, hey, baby, don't wanna, baby, don't wanna, baby, don't wanna.
He took her home to a motor court. She wouldn't kiss him. He tried to ignore it, but it made him angry.
What?
I spent all my money with him. He did no pussy.
He called her a pig, a slut, a whore, a bitch, a cunt, and she slammed the door in a petulant frenzy.
She weeps, ooh. She weeps and she weeps, ooh. She weeps and she peeps through the curtain. He just got in his car,
but the battery's dead,
so he has to use the phone,
and she gives him some head,
and that's the end of the story. Honey, honey, hey, baby, don't you want a man like me? Honey, honey, hey, baby, don't you want a man like me? Honey, honey, hey, baby, don't you wanna? Baby, don't you wanna? Baby, don't you wanna?
Baby, don't you want a man sometime? I'm about to get sick from watching my TV. I've been checking out the news until my eyeballs fail to see. I mean to say that every day is just another rotten mess. And when it's gonna change, my friend, it's anybody's guess.
So I'm watching and I'm waiting and I'm hoping for the best. Every time I hear them say, there's no way to delay that trouble coming every day. There's no way to delay that trouble coming every day.
Wednesday I watch the riot. I seen the cops out on the street. Watch them throwing rocks and stuff and choking in the heat. I listen to reports about the whiskey passing around. I seen the smoke and fire and the market burning down. Watch while everybody on the street would take a turn to stomp and smash and bash and crash and splash and bust and burn. And I'm
and I'm waiting and I'm hoping for the best. Even think I'm gonna pray every time I hear them say, there's no way to delay that trouble coming every day. There's no way to delay that trouble coming every day.
the best. Even think I go to pray every time I hear him say.
Just like a penguin in bondage, boy.
Oh yeah, oh yeah, oh.
Way over on the west side of the bay. Just like the mighty penguin, flapping right on swings. Lord, you know it's all over. If she come at you on the strut, wrap them all around your head. Flapping right on swings. She's just like a penguin in bondage, boy. Shake up the pale, dry ginger ale. Like a penguin when the battery fails. Cause you must be having a jumper through a hoop of real fire with some Kleenex wrapped around a coat hang wire.
Thank you.
she just might box your dog. Cause she just might box your doggy
and leave you some kind of a dried up dog biscuit.
Depression came along and everybody started to yell. Where the golden good old days and all that crap we used to sell?
Now I'm in hot plate heaven
at the Green Hotel. Republicans, in spite of you're a multimillionaire. Democrats, is fair if all you own is what you wear. Neither of them's really right, cause neither of them care
about that hot plate heaven.
Cause they ain't been there. They really ought to go and find out how the hallway smell. They benefit to know by one of the ones in every tale.
It's all you get to dream up in the Green Hotel.
She wasn't here.
I'm in hot plate heaven
at the Green Hotel.
any better now. They hope we will forget the misery of trickle-down and jelly bean etiquette. The regal presidential style is simply not one well,
but neither has my rags up in the Green Hotel.
I said the
Green Hotel.
There.
The Green Hotel.
Here's one now.
The Green Hotel. The Green Hotel. Neither has my rags up in the Green Hotel.
Pass me the dog food.
It wasn't very large. There was just enough room to cram the drums in the corner of about a dozen. It was a 54 with a mashed up door and a cheesy little lamp, with a sign on the front said Fend the Champ and a second hand guitar. It was a Stratocaster with a whammy bar. We could jam in Joe's garage. His mama was screaming and his dad was mad. We was playing the same old song in the afternoon, and sometimes we would play it all night long. It was all we knew and easy too, so we wouldn't get it wrong, even if you played it on the saxophone. We thought we was pretty good. We talked about keeping the band together, and we figured that we should. Cause about this time we was getting the eye from the girls in the neighborhood. They'd all come over and dance around like,
I like the drums, I like the bass, I like the dork with a scar on his face.
So we picked out a stupid name, had some cards printed up for a couple of bucks, and we was on our way to fame. Got matching suits and beetle boots and a sign on the back of the car, and we was ready to work in a go-go car.
1, 2, 3, 4, let's see if you got some more.
People seemed to like our songs. They got up for dancing, made a lot of noise, and it wasn't for very long. A guy from a company we can't name said we ought to take a spin. Sign on the line for a real good time, but he didn't tell us when. These good times would be something that was really happening. So the band broke up, and it looks like, woo-hoo, we will never play again. Wee-hoo, guess you only get one chance in life to play a song that goes like.
Thank you. All right. Well, listen, if you liked it, here's what you do. You can do two things. One, you can come to Madison tomorrow for a completely different show. And you can call your radio station and tell them, we the best. And the name of this song is Camarillo Brillo. 1, 2, 3, 4. I mean a Mendocino Pino, but with some bugs and made it red. She ruled the toes of these short Juarez, and every newt in Idaho, and every cricket who had chorus, by the bush in Buffalo. She said she was a magic mama, and she could throw a mean arrow, and carried on without a comma, that she was someone I should know. She had a stick for a pet and an amulet, and she was beating a prince, but she wasn't done yet. She had crazy skin, a dollar for bit. I told her she was alright, but I couldn't come in. And so she wandered through the doorway, just like a shadow from the tomb. She said a stereo was four-way, and I just love it in her room. Well, I was born to have adventure, so I just followed up the stick, right past the fuming incense stencher, to where she hung a castanet. She stripped away her rancid poncho and laid out naked by the door. We did it till we were unconcho, and it was useless anymore. She had a snake for a pit and an amulet, and she was breeding a prince. She wasn't done yet. She had quaky skin, a doll with a pin. I told her she was alright, but I couldn't come in. Actually, I was very busy then. And so she wandered through the doorway, just like a shadow from the tomb. She said her stereo was full way. I bet it was. I just love it up in her room. Well, I were born to have adventure,
aye, 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 aye.
And so I said adventure again, right past her fuming prince and stencher,
aye, 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 aye.
To where she hung her castanet. I chewed my way through her rancid panocha. She made Buck Nicky over by the door. Oh yeah, we did it till we were unconscious. Oh yeah.
Aye, 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 aye.
And it was useless anymore. Yes, it was useless. Okay, look out now. Thought he was a man, but he was a muffin. He hung around until you found that he didn't know nothing. A man, but he only was a puffin. No crimes is heard in the night as a result of him stuffing it in. He should have been stuffing it in. He should have been stuffing it in. That's right. Ray White, Chad Wackerman, Scott Tunis, Alan Zavad, Bobby Martin, Mike Willis. Clothing. Thank you. I got a good idea. Why don't we play another song? The name of this song is Cosmic Debris. Mystery man came over and he said, I'm out of sight. He said, for a nominal service charge, I could reach Wisconsin tonight. If I was ready, willing, and able to give him his regular cheese, he would drop all the rest of his pressing affair and devote his attention to me. But I said,
look here, brother, who you driving with that cosmic debris?
Who are you driving with that cosmic debris, huh?
Look here, brother, don't you waste your time on me.
The mystery man got nervous and he fidgeted around a bit. He reached in the pocket of his mystery robe and he whipped out a shaving kit. Now I thought it was a razor and a can of foaming goo, but he told me right then when the top popped open there was nothing his box won't do. With the oil of Aphrodite and the dust of the Grand Wazoo, he said, you might not believe this little fella, but it'll cure your crab cakes too. And I said, hey,
look here, brother, who you driving with that cosmic debris?
Now, what kind of a guru are you anyway?
Look here, brother, don't you waste your time on me.
And you can help me out. So take your meditations and your preparations and cram it up your prince. He said, and held it on up to the light. So I snatched it all away from him, and I showed him how to do it right.
I wrapped the newspaper around my head so it looked like I was deep. I said some mumble jumbles then. I told him he was going to sleep. I robbed his rings and his pocket watch and everything else I found. I had that sucker hypnotized. He couldn't even make a sound. I proceeded to tell him his future then, as long as he was hanging around.
I said, the price of cheese has just gone up
and your lady has just gone down.
Uh-oh.
Look there, brother.
Who you jiving with that cosmic debris?
Now, is that a real poncho or is that that thing that Prince likes to wear? Don't you know, you can make more money as a butcher. But don't you waste your time on me.
Don't reach it more on me.
Om shanty, om shanty, om shanty, om.
With one. thing. There just ain't no such thing as dying.